This is E. Wilson, the Conversator from the JTC Exchange Radio Show, and we're coming to you live from Riceville Mount Olive Baptist Church in Houston, Texas, and we're at the Power of the Resurrection concert, Hymns for Him, by me, V. Michael McKay, and also Yolanda Adams. But I have with me right now Pastor John L. White II from Pleasant Hill Baptist Church right here. You see him right there, right here in Houston, Texas. So, Pastor, welcome to the JTC Exchange Show. How are you doing, sir?
Doing fine, brother Eric. How you doing tonight?
I'm doing excellent. It's good to see you here. Good to have you here. Thank you, sir.
Same to you.
Now, so we talking about the, you know, there's a lot of energy going right here, right? Me and Pastor both messing up on the mic. But when we think of Pastor, this is the Power of the Resurrection concert. You know, every year around this time, you know, the power of the resurrection is magnified. But when you think of the power of the resurrection, you know, what does that mean to Pastor John L. White II personally?
Well, the power of the resurrection, man, that is a it's a powerful thought. But when you consider the power of it, man, it becomes the validation of our very faith. Because if we don't have a resurrected Lord, then our Christianity is impotent. But thanks be unto God that he did get up. I mean, and Sunday after Sunday, all over this country, you have preachers that mount the pulpit every Sunday talking about he got up. And that's what the power is all about, that he did get up, that he's not in the grave, that he's not dead, but he's living and he's on his way back. That's power. That's power.
Yes, sir, Pastor. Yes, sir. Well, on that note, Pastor, so since you got some resurrection power on the inside of you, in what capacity will you be ministering tonight?
I have this priceless opportunity to work with all of these other pastors and the great V. Michael McKay. On tonight, I'll be singing a song with Pastor William Anthony Jordan. The song is entitled Remember Me. And it's depicted, it's a drama behind it. It's depicted about the two thieves that hung on the side of Jesus. And you know, the one thief that makes the request to Jesus, you know, when you come into your kingdom, remember me. And so that's the song that we'll be ministering on tonight.
All right. Well, that sounds good. I'll be looking forward to, hopefully they let me out this lobby so we can hear you do what you do. But for the people who are in the Houston area, Pastor, let them know how they can get a hold of you. What's your information so they can go get some of that resurrection power over at Pleasant Hill Baptist Church?
Sure. You can look us up on Facebook. I'm on Facebook. Pastor John Lee White. They're on Facebook. Or you can find us via Google. Our physical address is 1302 Bisbee Street, B-I-S-B-E-E, Houston, Texas, Pleasant Hill Baptist Church. Come and worship with us any Sunday you like, any Tuesday you like. But more than anything, get connected to the power.
So just cut it right to the chase. Well, Pastor, listen, we appreciate you stopping through. We know they drug you over here with handcuffs to do this interview before you go in there and minister to the Lord. But we appreciate you, brother.
I appreciate it. Thank you for the opportunity. All right.
Pastor, this is E. Wilson, the Conversator, right here from Riceville Church, Mount Olive Baptist Church, Houston, Texas. If you want more information on the JTC Exchange, you need to go to www.jtcexchange.org. So remember, if you're going to have a conversation, make it a good one. We're out.